out of 10, got you playing pretend. 9 out of 10, here we go again.
Here's what sticking to the eye kick philosophy is doing to Jake Walters. I mean, only a month, maybe a little more than a month, he's been on the system, and the before and afters are already insane. This is Jake Walter. Everybody keep him on your scouting list. Make sure to have him as a prospect because he's working harder than anybody else in the nation right now at his class, and he's coming out for everybody. So Jake Walter, Jake Walter. His Instagram is two underscores Jake Walter. Shouting him out. One of my top trainees, one of my captains. So he always takes care of me. I'm taking care of him. And these before and afters are insane. So pay attention, guys, and much love.
Position, forearm is parallel to the ground. The ball should stay on that line the whole time. Good first step. We got a nice lean with our body. It's a good body angle. We spread our fingers softly. The ball gets released. When this foot comes down, it needs to be behind the end of the ball. So we're in good shape there. The ball position hasn't moved. Laces are still out, slightly turned in. We make contact right here. What can we say about that? A little lower than we'd like. We'd like to make contact a little bit higher.
I'll hold the ball.
About knee height. Yeah, hold the ball a little longer. But now what do we do right here that's really good? We accelerate up through the ball and look at your upper body come back to balance. So your upper body comes back to balance, you accelerate up through the ball, and that's why the ball comes out nice and high, just like this. So it's coming out nice and high, just like that. Okay, so that can't be blocked. Now the other thing I want you to notice is, you see where your knee is right at this crosshair?
Yeah.
So it's just exactly like you're doing a leg extension. Your body's perfectly stable, and what's the only thing moving right there? Your knee is snapping into the ball, right?
Yeah.
So as we snap, we come up on our toe. We stay nice and vertical right where the line is. And we land and come back to balance.